ذلك الكتاب لا ريب فيه هدى للمتقين.
There are more than 200 verses in the Holy Quran dealing with animals, and 6 chapters of the Holy Quran are named after animals or insects. Surah 2, Al-Baqarah, the cow. Surah 6, Al-An'am, the cattle. Surah 16, Al-Nahl, the bees. Surah 27, Al-Naml, the ants. Surah 29, Al-Ankabut, the spider. And Surah 105, Al-Fil, the elephant.